Chris Graham went to winter.
Oh, it's a fucking nightmare.